Potomac River in Washington for the President's Cup Regatta. These unlimited hydroplanes hit speeds of up to 170 miles an hour. Number 40 is Miss Bardall, driven by national champ Ron Musson. Something goes wrong. The four-ton Miss Bardall explodes. A crowd of 30,000 fans on shore is shocked. The explosion occurs only a few feet from a yacht where Secretary of the Navy Paul Nitze was watching the race. Ron Musson is killed, and there's nothing left of the boat but a bobbing tail fin. Despite the fatality, the regatta continues under a policy set by the drivers several years ago. This is the first fatal accident in the President's Cup in 34 years. Number 7, Notre Dame, driven by Rex Manchester of Seattle, moves into the lead in the final heat. Manchester is a 36-year-old father of 8 children. Notre Dame leading Miss Budweiser, approaching the second turn of the first lap. Suddenly they collide and the two boats disintegrate in a shower of plywood, spray, metal and oil. Both drivers, Rex Manchester and Don Wilson, are killed. Ironically, Manchester is declared the winner on points, but it's speedboat racing's blackest day.